aggressive fish we have here in our shark channel. They are even far more aggressive than our nurse sharks are. Now, as you can see, they have really, really excellent eyesight. They can actually track this fish before it even hits the water as it's still moving through the air. Another fish that we have in here are all these little ones that are hanging out by the platform here that are that blackish brown color with those two white stripes down either side of their body. You may have mistaken them for a baby shark, but they are not. In fact, they are a type of fish, and they are called cobia. Now, these cobia have those slippery extended dorsal or top and side or pectoral fins, and that's what does give them that false appearance of looking like a baby shark.